Hello students, welcome to the session of playing with numbers. Today I am going to teach common factor, common multiples and co-prime. What is factor actually? Factor is an exact divisor of itself. Suppose you have to select one number, that is 6. What are the factors of this number? Exact divisor is factor, no. So 1 divide the number 6, 2 divide the number 6, 3 divide the number 6 and 6 also divide the number 6. So these are the factors of 6. What is a common factor? We have to select any two numbers. Okay, find the factors of that number. Then only we have to select the common factor. Okay, suppose next I am going to select the number 15. What are the divisors of 15? 1 divides the number, 3 divides the number, 5 divides the number and 15 also divides the number. Now we have to choose the common factor. 1 is a common factor, next number 3 is a common factor. So this is a common factor. Okay. Next one, common multiples. A multiple of a number is a number obtained by multiplying it by a natural number. Suppose we have to select one number 7. What are the multiples of 7? 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28. Next we have to select the number 4. Multiples of 4 are 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 5s are 20, 6 are 24, 7s are 28. Now we have to choose the common multiples. What are the common multiples here? 28. Okay, have you understand? The next one, co-prime. If two numbers have common factor, one is called co-prime. Now I am going to select the number. First number is 3. Next number is 5. What are the factors of 3? 1 and 3 only. What are the factors of 5? 1 and 5. Now, minimum common factor is 1 only. So, these are co-prime. Some more example for co-prime. 2, 3, 3, 4, 8, 15. Actually, the first pair we have to say that is twin prime also. What is twin prime? Two consecutive odd prime numbers are known as twin primes. The difference between the two number, actually 2 is called also twin prime. So we have to select the first number as twin prime also. The next pairs 2, 3, 3, 4, 8, 15 are co-prime. Now I am going to explain exercise problem. Exercise 3.4, first problem. Find the common factors of 20 and 28. Then second subdivision 15 and 25. First we have to do the first problem. Find the common factors of 20 and 28. First, we have to calculate the factors of 20 and 28. Then only we have to select the common factors. Okay. How can we write 20? 1 into 20. 2 into 10. Then 4 into 5. Okay. Next, how can we write 28? 1 into 28. 2 into 14. 4 into 7. Okay. Now we have to select factors of 20. What are the numbers we have to select? 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Okay. Because factors are exact divisor of itself. So we have to select 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Okay. Next we have to select factors of 28. What are the numbers? 1, 2, 4, 7, 14 and 28. 1, 2, 4, 7, then 14, final number is 28. Okay. Now we have to choose common factors. No. So we have to select the common numbers. Okay. What are the common numbers? First we have to select 1. Then we have to select 2. 4 also a common number. These are the common factors. Okay. Therefore, common factors of 20 and 28 are 1, 2 and 4. First, we have to calculate the factors of a particular numbers. Okay. Then we have to select the common values. The first factor is actually 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Next number factors are 1, 2, 4, 7, 14 and 28. Next we have to select the common values. So the first number is 1, next common value is 2, then 4. Second subdivision 15 and 25. How can we write 15? 15 is equal to 1 into 15. Next, 3 into 5. Okay. Next, select the number 25. 1 into 25, 25. 5 into 5, 25. So, factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Okay. Next, we have to select factors of 25. What are the numbers? 1, 5 and 25. Now, we have to set the common value. The first value is 1. The next common value is 5. Okay. Therefore, common factors of 15 and 25 or 1 and 5. Have you understand? Next problem. Find the common factors of 4, 8 and 12. First, we have to calculate the factors of 4, 8 and 12. Then we have to select the common factors. Okay. How can we write 4? 1 into 4, 2 into 2. Okay. Next, we have to select the number 8. 1 into 8, 2 into 4. Next, we have to select the number 12. How can we write? 1 into 12, 2 into 6, 3 into 4. Now, we have to select factors of 4. Factor is an exact divisor of itself. So, 1 divides the number 4, 2 divides the number 4, 4 also divides the number 4. So, 1, 2 and 4. These are the factors of 4. Next, we have to select the factors of 8. What are the numbers? 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay. Next, factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. These are the factors of 12. Now, we have to select the common factors only now. Select the value. 1 is a common value. Next, 2 is also a common value. Then, we have to select the number. 4 is also a common value. The common factors are 1, 2 and 4. That's all. Next problem. Find first three common multiples of 6 and 8. Okay. First we have to select the multiples of 6. Then we have to write the multiples of 8. Then only we have to select the common multiples. Okay. First we have to write multiples of 6. What are the numbers? 6 ones are 6. 2s are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, 6 10s are 60, 11s are 66 and 12s are 72, etc. Okay. Next, we have to select multiples of 8. What are the numbers? 8 1s are 8, 2s are 16, 3s are 24. 8 4s are 32, 5s are 40, 6s are 48, 7s are 56, next number 64, 72, 80, etc. Now we have to select the common multiples of 6 and 8. Okay, choose the value. What are the three numbers? First, we have to select the number 24. Okay, then we have to select the number 48. Next number is 72. These are the common multiples of 6 and 8. That's all. Next problem. Which of the following numbers are coprime? What is coprime? If two numbers have common factor, one is called coprime. Now, we have to check the given numbers are coprime or not. What is the first subdivision? 18 and 35. First, we have to calculate the factors of 18. Okay. The minimum value is 2. 2 is the minimum divisor. Okay. 2 9s are 18. 3 3s are 9. 3 ones are 3. These are the factors of 18. Next, we have to select the number 35. 5 sevens are 35. 7 ones are 7. Okay. How can we write? 18 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 1. 35 is equal to 5 into 7 into 1. So, the highest common factor is actually 1. So, it is a coprime. HCF is 1. So, it is a coprime. Okay. Next, we have to select the second subdivision. 15 and 37. First, we have to calculate the factors of 15. What is the minimum divisor? That is 3. 3 5s are 15. 5 1s are 5. Next, select the number 37. Actually, 37 1s are 37. So, how can we write the numbers? 15 is equal to 3 into 5 into 1. 37 is equal to 37 into 1. So, the highest common factor is again 1. So, it is a coprime. The next problem, 30 and 45. First, we have to calculate the factors of 30. Minimum divisor is 2. 2 15s are, 3 5s are, again 5 1s are. Next number is 45. Minimum, we have to select the minimum divisor, that is 3. 3 1s are 3, balance 1 15, 3 5s are 15. Again, we have to select the number 3. 3 5s are 15, 5 1s are 5. Now we have to write 30 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5 into 1. The next number is 45. We have to write 3 into 3 into 5 into 1. Here we have a common values. First value is 3. Next value is 5. The next value is 1. Here we have 3 common factors. So it is not a coprime. That's all. Next problem. A number is divisible by both 5 and 12. By which other number will that number be always divisible? What is given? Actually, a number is divisible by both 5 and 12. That is our given value. We have to calculate by which other number will that number be always divisible. Actually, we have to multiply these two numbers. What is the answer for 5 into 12? That is 60. So, the number will be always divisible by 60. Yeah. The number will be always divisible by 5 into 12 is equal to 60. So, the answer is 60. That's all.